The tobacco industry claims that light cigarettes are healthier. They hide behind laboratory research that they have conducted, which claims as much. You see, machines like these take a reading every time the machine inhales smoke from a cigarette. It's reading the various poisons that would enter the average smoker's lungs. The whole theory behind light cigarettes is that air travels through little holes in the filter, stopping the smoker from inhaling as many poisons. But what's wrong with these tests? What's wrong is that machines don't smoke like people. When a person smokes, their lips and fingers cover up these little holes, rendering them worthless. So the tobacco industry uses light cigarettes as a ploy to make you think you're smoking a healthier cigarette.